I was incredibly honored to receive the award of the top 100 national trial attorney. You never really expect those kinds of accolades, especially this early in my career. But I was fortunate to be recognized by my peers as exceptional at what I do. And any time that happens, obviously you're flattered, and I certainly was flattered to receive it.